Praise God.
Amen.
My name is Elenlarie Mtsebi. I'm from Rainbow Christian School. I'm in P6 class. I want to share with you Jesus through the entire Bible. In Genesis, Jesus Christ is the breath of life. In Exodus, he's the Passover lamb. In Leviticus, he's our high priest. In Deuteronomy, he's the prophet like unto Moses. In Joshua, he's the captain of our salvation. In Judges, he's our judge and lawgiver. In Ruth, he's our kinsman redeemer.
Amen.
In 1 and 2 Samuel, he's our trusted prophet.
Amen.
In Kings and Chronicles, he's our reigning king. In Ezra and Nehemiah, he's the rebuild of the broken down walls of human life. In Esther, he's our Mordecai. In Job, he's our ever-living redeemer.
Amen.
In Psalms, he's our shepherd. In Proverbs and Ecclesiastes, he's our wisdom.
Amen.
In Song of Solomon, he's our loving bridegroom.
Amen.
In Isaiah, he's the Prince of Peace.
Amen.
In Jeremiah, he's the righteous branch. In Lamentations, he's the weeping prophet.
Amen.
In Ezekiel, he's the wonderful four-faced man.
Amen.
In Daniel, he's the fourth man in Eli's fiery furnace.
Amen.
In Hosea, he's the faithful husband forever married to the backslider.
Amen.
In Joel, he's the baptized of the Holy Ghost and fire.
Amen.
In Amos, he's a burden bearer.
Amen.
In Obadiah, he's mighty to save.
Amen.
In Jonah, he's a great foreign missionary.
Amen.
In Micah, he's the messenger of beautiful
Amen.
Feet. In Nahum, he's our strength and shield. In Habakkuk, he's God's evangelist.
Amen.
In Zephaniah, he's our savior.
Amen.
In Haggai, he's the restorer of God's lost heritage.
Amen.
In Zachariah, the fountain opened up in the house of
Amen.
David for sin and uncleanliness. Amen. In Malachi, the stone of righteousness rising with healing in his wings.
Amen.
In Matthew, Jesus Christ is the King of the Jews.
Amen.
In Mark, he's the servant.
Amen.
In Luke, he's the Son of Man, feeling what you feel. In John, he's the Son of God.
Amen.
In Acts, he's the Savior of the world.
Amen.
In Romans, he's the righteousness of God. In 1 Corinthians is the rock, the father of Israel.
Amen.
In 2 Corinthians is the triumphant one, giving victory.
Amen.
In Galatians is your liberty. He set you free. In Ephesians is the head of the church. In Philippians is your joy. In Colossians is your completeness.
Amen.
In 2 Thessalonians is your hope. In 1 Timothy is your faith.
Amen.
In 2 Timothy is your stability.
Amen.
In Titus is truth.
Amen.
Philemon is your benefactor.
Amen.
In Hebrews is your profession.
Yes.
In James is the foundation of your faith.
Wow.
In 1 Peter is your example.
Amen.
2 Peter is your purity.
Yes.
In 1 John is your life.
Yes.
2 John is your pattern.
Amen.
3 John is your motivation.
Amen.
In Jude is the foundation of your faith.
Amen.
And in Revelation, he is your coming king.
Yes.
He's the first and the last, the Amen. Beginning and the end. He's the keeper of creation and the creator of all. He's the architect of the universe and the manager of all times. Yours was, yours is, yours will be. Unmoved, unchained, undefeated, and never undone.
Amen.
He was bruised and brought healing. He was pierced in his pain. He was dead and brought life. He was persecuted and brought freedom.
Amen.
He's risen and brings power. He reigns and brings peace.
Amen.
The world can't understand him. The armies can't defeat him. The schools
Amen.
Can't explain him and the leaders can't ignore him. Herod couldn't kill him. The Pharisees couldn't confuse him. Nero couldn't crush him. Hitler couldn't silence him.
Yeah.
Healers can't replace him. He's alive,
wow.
love, longevity and more. His goodness, kindness,
Amen.
Gentleness and God.
Amen.
He's holy, righteous, mighty, powerful and pure. His wings are right and his word is eternal.
Amen.
His will is unchanging and mind is on me.
Amen.
He's my redeemer. He's my savior. He's my God. He's my peace. He's my joy. He's my comfort.
Yeah.
He's my Lord.